Commander, I've got Admiral Anderson on the QEC. Patching him through to you now.
Shepard.
Admiral, how are you holding up?
Day by day, Commander.
Yeah. Hackett sent me a message about this apartment.
I want you to have it. Take it off my hands.
Are you serious?
You need a place that's yours. Somewhere to recharge. Clear your head. Haley wanted us to settle down there. Thing is, the longer I'm on Earth, the less I want to leave. And I want as few loose ends out there as possible. Like I said, you'd be doing me a favor.
That's very generous.
It's practical. We need you in the best shape possible. Rested. Focused.
If you say so. Thank you.
Then make yourself at home, dammit. It's yours now.
I'm sure I can manage.
Okay, good. Been meaning to do that for a while. I'll talk to you soon.
Be careful out there, Anderson.
You too, Shepard.
Commander Shepard, your table is ready.
No shop talk tonight, okay?
Hey Shepard, not bad, huh? The sushi place is serious, like French guy at the door serious. Only had to save the galaxy twice to get a table here. You seen the line outside? But here I am, drink in hand. Best pilot in the universe, and a rock star.
Any news from the Normandy?
Maintenance stuff. It's hard knowing a bunch of strangers are poking around in my ship. I mean, your ship.
The best thing we can do right now is Parker and let the techs do their work.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe an oil change, space tire rotation.
Right. Trust me. It'll do her some good.
Oh, I trust you. Not sure about those shifty aerospace engineers. Always stealing the silverware.
Let someone else do the work for once. Hackett's orders. You're on shore leave.
Yeah, whether we like it or not.
I'm sure you'll manage.
I may need a drink that comes with an umbrella.
I'm the first human specter. I'll get you two umbrellas.
Awesome use of power, boss. So, your email said it was important?
My email. I'm here because I got a message from you.
The hell? I didn't send anything.
Commander! Excuse me. Sorry. Alliance business. Commander, this is urgent!
I don't think that's the umbrella lady.
Commander Shepard, I'm Staff Analyst Maya Brooks. Alliance. Excuse me. Alliance Intelligence. There are people trying to kill you.
Yeah, I think he's aware of that.
No, I don't mean Cerberus and the Reapers. I mean other people. New people. It's... Someone is hacking your account. Comm channels, personal records. They're targeting you specifically.
Targeting me? What do they want?
The intel isn't definitive yet. Last time I guessed without definitive intel, we almost landed troops on a gas giant, which is bad.
Hang on, Brooks. Take a breath. From the top, what do you know?
Excuse me, you don't have a reservation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's performance is brought to you by random acts of violence.
Get down.
Man, I love show business. Spread out, boys. Find me Shepard.
Stay there. I'm coming. Joker?
Ow, my pancreas.
Hey!
Damn it!
Got one, sir!
Find the crew. I'm going after her.
Find the crew. Got it.
Hey!
You used me as bait?
Go. Hang on! Brooks, stay down!
Staying down!
Brooks! Yep. Feeling good. Brooks, you got hit.
I know! I used Medigel. A lot of it. All of it, actually. And now everything is a little bit bouncy.
I think you used too much.
So, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec. I'll look for a way out. I see some sky cars across the gap. Maybe a landing pad.
I'm checking the area. Transportation, no. Food, no. Laundry. Ah! It's a sky car lot. Scission Motors.
Get a shuttle over there. I'll find a way across.
Okay, right.
Warning. This area is...
So, it turns out C-Sec has the whole area locked down. It's gonna be a tiny bit tricky to get you a shuttle.
Keep at it, Brooks.
Oh, also, stay off your comm. Well, except for me. It's hacked. That's probably how they found you.
Who are these guys?
I don't know. But they really don't seem to like you.
Yeah, I'm sensing that.
Security alert.
Open the door!
C-Sec has shut the doors. What's going on?
Your band's team screwed it up. Shepard was unarmed. Man, those guys are idiots.
Thank you.
fine. Might need a little backup.
Good. Joker explained what happened. I'm on foot, but I should be there soon.
Excuse me, who is this? You're on an unsecured channel, and you're putting Commander Shepard in danger.
What? Who is this?
Hang on. Joker mentioned Staff Analyst Brooks, yes? That's her. Everybody play nice.
Gear's here. Heard you're in trouble. Everybody's heading your way.
Good to hear. Things are a little dicey.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Brooks, found a way across. It's locked down.
Right, because of the, lockdown. Can you get through?
I'll try to override.
CSEC authorization required. Confirming Spectre authorization. Spectre access accepted.
Damn it!
What's going on? I heard that from here!
It's all under control. I thought I'd make things more interesting.
Of course you did.
Shepard, Brooks sent me the nav screen through the Tritar lot. I'll be there soon.
Good.
What can you tell us about the Mercs?
They have guns and don't like me.
That doesn't narrow it down much.
Commander, it would really be great if you could stay off the comm.
Hey, they called me. Understood.
Okay. Brooks over. No, out. Brooks out. Oh, over and out. Brooks. Oh, damn it.
Shepard, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
The landing pad's right over there, but it's behind a locked gate.
Let's look for a control panel.
By the way, nice outfit. Control panel, right. Did you really fall through a fish tank?
We'll talk about it later.
Do you remember back when you used to rescue me in the wards?
We'll talk about it later. Stand back.
Wait. Could you please open the gate? Thank you.
Please leave.
Well, I could have done that. Rex? What are you doing here?
Just butting heads with the council over Krogan expansion.
Get to cover!
Shepard, we got a way out of here?
Rex, I'm a professional.
That's not a yes.
It's not a no. Joker, we lost our ride. Where are you?
On my way. Picked up Brooks. Figured you'd have a few questions.
Good call.
Good to be back.
Commander, did C-Sec find you? Are you okay?
Yes and no. Merc's in a C-Sec shuttle.
What?
A little busy right now.
Right, sorry. We'll be there soon. Copy that.
Sorry I'm late. Had to take the scenic route.
Scenic route? We nearly crashed 4 times. Where the hell did you learn to drive?
And Brooks says hi. Get to the shuttle.
Someone want to tell me what's going on here?
Who were those mercenaries? They were heavily armed and had access to C-Sec shuttles.
I don't know. I've never seen them before.
I can't believe you survived all that. They had guns. And grenades. And those drone things.
Brooks, it's okay. I know this is a lot to deal with.
I got shot. I got medigel, but still, I took a desk job explicitly to not get shot. And you killed 100 guys with a pistol!
Well, yes, that did happen.
I mean, who does that? Well, you, I guess. But besides you, they said the medigel might make me jumpy. Do I seem jumpy?
How did you get mixed up in this?
I monitored data for Alliance Intel to prevent fraud and hacking of officer IDs. Like, someone using an admiral's pass to get into a nightclub on the Citadel when that admiral is fighting on Tuchanka. I wrote a tracking program. It's really neat. I named it Mr. Biscuits, after my cat.
Brooks.
Right, sorry. Anyway, my program detected a breach in your classified files. Soon, everything we had on you was compromised. Personnel files, mission reports, everything.
Since when does hacking personnel records involve heavy weapon fire?
Think of what criminals could do if they had Shepard's military access codes. Or Spectre codes, even.
Explains why they need you dead, Shepard. Nothing to stop them till the damage is done.
Guess we're back on the clock.
Don't worry. We'll find a quiet evening for just the two of us when this is done.
Okay. Ideas on where to start with these guys?
What about the pistol you picked up?
For such a tiny thing, it packs a punch. Never seen anything like it before.
Let me see it. I might be able to help. Glyph.
I'll begin collating relevant intel for review, Dr. Tassoni.
Liara?
Shepard, I'm relieved to see you're in one piece. A shame about the sushi place, though. It was a favorite.
I hear that.
All right, Liara's on point. What about the rest of the crew?
Yeah, what about those slackers?
Joker, you've been busy.
I found some folks who actually like being shot at.
Permission to come aboard, Shepard.
Okay, later, when this is over and everything is settled, we are gonna talk about this bait thing.
The Normandy's nice, but for unwinding after a mission, you can't get better than this. Observation lounge needs a hot tub.
Back during my pilgrimage, I used to walk around near that sushi place and watch the fish through the window. I knew they'd never let me inside, but I think to myself, someday, when I've proven my worth to the galaxy, I'll go there for dinner. And then, you broke their floor.
I'm fine, by the way.
Glad to hear it. Try not to destroy any more of my childhood memories.
The restaurant attack has made the news. Civilian casualties seem to have been restricted to... fish.
Nothing beats having a Krogan bodyguard, huh? I had a buddy like that once. No, not so much a buddy, really. More of a prisoner who helped us. It's a long story, man. Anyway, Brooke, she's kind of cute. Think she's on the market?
So, what was it, Shepard? 5 minutes before someone started shooting at you? On the other hand, we get this cool secret hideout to hang out in. Unless the bad guys look in the window.
Bet you never saw a shuttle get taken down like that before. I still got it.
Commander, in my cycle, when we fled combat by falling through tanks containing aquatic animals, we usually... Oh, right. We never did. You are a trailblazer.
Shepard, I've found something. We can gather the team whenever you're ready. I've made some progress. Would you like me to call the meeting?
Do it.
We have a lead. I called in some favors to run a trace on the gun. It led me to a casino owner named Elijah Khan. He's been suspected of using his profits to smuggle weapons onto the Citadel. Immediately after the attempt on Shepard's life, Khan made an interesting call.
I'm cutting you off. I'm returning your down payment now.
What's the problem?
Turn on a vid screen. When I sell a gun, I don't want it showing up on the nightly news.
You won't be linked to me.
Save it. Our association is terminated. And if you even think of coming after me, I've got info on you ready for prime time. So you ponder that. Khan out.
So that's our identity thief.
Looks like he's got an ID disguiser. Those things are a pain in the ass to get around.
Did you get anything on the mercenaries who attacked us?
They're a private military corporation called Cat Six. As most of you know, Cat Six is an Alliance nickname for dishonorable discharges. Many have criminal records, histories of steroid abuse, and other charming features. No doubt hired by the thief, not by Khan.
That phone call was pretty damning stuff. How'd you get it?
It involved the weapons biometric data, Solarian intelligence, and a Hanar prostitute with camera implants.
Seriously?
No, but the truth is boring.
Khan didn't sound friendly to whoever that voice was. Maybe he'd pass on that info to us.
That would take some extremely smooth talking. If he sees you, he'll probably assume you're looking for revenge. The casino has a panic room. Chances are he'll have gone to ground there. Edie can give us programs to hack the door, but the cameras and guards complicate things.
Yeah. Khan could disappear. Or worse. If his guards ever open fire, normal people could get hit. I did.
She's right. We can't risk spooking him. We go in quiet. Small team. No gunplay.
Dr. Tassoni, this evening the casino will be hosting a charity event to assist war refugees.
Purchase some tickets, Glyph. Then call up a layout of the building.
Score! So, how close can you get? You don't usually put a back door in a panic room.
This air shaft bypasses the security gate and ends up in storage. From there, the panic room's door camera can be disabled.
Still, we're talking about a casino. There's gotta be alarms in that shaft.
I believe I have some countermeasures that may help. I'll know more once we're inside.
Who will go in the shaft? They need to be small in size.
Yeah, that's not me. Too many snacks of roast Varen leg.
I suspect my suit's built-in tech would be picked up by security sensors.
My presence in the casino would arouse suspicion. Mechs are not allowed, since they can have cheating software.
What you need is somebody trained in zero emissions tech. No electronics, no metal, just undetectable polymers. We had a course back at Op-Int, disabling a bomb with these little tweezers. See, the bomb was filled with shaving cream.
All right, you're in.
What? No! What?
You said it yourself. We've all got too much tech.
But I managed to get shot just coming to talk to you. Now I'm supposed to hack my way into a safe room?
We'll be backing you up. The second you hit something you can't handle, we'll cover you.
If that's settled, it looks like there's one last hurdle to get us inside.
Which is?
Black tie required.
You're looking good.
Feels a little light without body armor, but it's soft to touch.
Good to know.
How are you so calm? Well, you did run under a Reaper while it fought a Thresher Maw, so this is no big deal for you.
Relax, Bruce.
Right. Okay. On it. I'll get to the ventilation shaft.
Liara, you have any input?
I'm here, Shepard. Edie and I will keep in contact in case we're needed. Khan has a lot of surveillance set up. I'd mingle with the guests if you want to look normal.
Okay, Tali. Time to meet the riffraff.
Commander, I'm upstairs by the grate leading to the shaft, but there's a problem. Can you meet me?
Okay, right. Just like we thought. There's an alarm on the grate.
We'll have to bypass it.
Dr. Tassoni gave me this to pass to you. It's a resonance emitter lens. It should let you see security grids and wiring.
Good. I'll follow the wiring to a junction box, splice it, and disable the alarm.
Yeah. Fingers crossed.
The lens is working.
Good. Follow the blue wiring. In case it needs to be said, don't try to bypass a camera while you're being watched.
I see a junction in the wall, but there's a camera watching it.
Shepard, I'm sending a hack to your Omnitool. It will fool the camera, but it'll self-delete after a few seconds.
Got it. The splice is in.
Good. I've got the grate open, and in we go. Act casual. This could take a while.
Don't panic. I'll get his attention. Excuse me. I think I saw someone doing drugs in the men's room.
I see. Were you able to identify the substance used?
Red sand.
Dispatch, we've got a sand tripper in the bathrooms.
Have they tried to compromise the games biotically?
Unknown at this time. Moving to confront. Send backup. We're taking care of it, sir. Appreciate the help. Have a good night now.
You're clear, Brooks.
Thanks, Commander. I'll see if I can get to the panic room.
And I'll get back to blending in. Slow and steady. We'll get to Khan. Talk to me, Brooks.
I've got a pressure pad and an obstruction detector ahead. I can't disable them from here.
Okay. Edie, I need a tech solution. Brooks, stay put. We'll find some junctions and take down the sensors.
Okay. Follow the red wiring.
There's a junction by the roulette wheels, but it's in plain view of two guards.
But you can do something, right? Because my legs are maybe sort of starting to fall asleep a little.
Hang in there. We've got this.
I think some of my suit's software is setting off alarms at the tables.
That sometimes happens with our Volus and Quarian guests. Let me see what I can.
I think I did it.
Testing the obstruction detector. And I think we're okay. Follow the red wiring.
I'm at a junction. There's a camera and a guard.
I'll just be here. Try not to call off.
I was told there was Baron racing here, but I'm having trouble finding it.
It's easy to get turned around. Let me know.
I'm at the storage room, great. Time to hit the lock.
Be careful, Brooks. Brooks?
Oh, Sam. Hey, Commander.
What? What happened?
Guard to say it was a false alarm, but you must stall him before he reaches Brooks.
Hey! Just calm down. I'm trying to do three different things here. Barrows?
Sir, we checked out the alarm in storage. It's nothing. Minor accident.
Find out who tripped it and get them in my office by end of shift. Now you. What'd you need?
I'm sorry, are you with security? I thought you were a friend of mine. You've got the same suit.
You. Enjoy your evening.
You're clear, Brooks.
Thanks, Commander. I'll see if I can get to the panic room.
I heard your advice is so good it's...
Commander Shepard.
Chaira. It's been a long time.
My idea of a long time is different than yours, Commander.
What can I say? I put a lot of living into the last few years.
Indeed.
Do you have any advice for me this time?
When?
Okay, so now I think you just need to get to me. I'm on the other side of the security gate.
Right. Have you bypassed the camera back there?
Well, I got my side. Yours is still on, though. We need to finish this before someone comes by.
Hang tight. I'll get to you.
I can't get the security gate to open from here. The junction must be on your side. It might be tricky, just so you know.
Have a little faith.
Hi. I was just by the queen.
Thanks for letting us know. Could you point out where?
Khan, I'm not here to threaten you. We need to talk.
What the hell?
Well, this is inconvenient.
Commander, there's a deletion order on the terminal.
Damn it!
Everything's been wiped. I don't know if it was him or the killer or... When I tripped that alarm, did I screw this up? What are you looking for?
Mistakes. Thought so. Whoever it was had to do this fast. They wiped the terminal, but not the comm.
Oh, so we can take the comm back to the safe house to scan it, or...
Elijah, come crawling back.
Guess again.
You. I see you've recovered from flopping on the floor like a fish.
You'll need to do better than that. The last guy that trash-talked me was a few kilometers taller than you.
Brave. I thought as much, but it won't matter. You have nothing. All you can do is wait for the hammer to fall.
Why do this? What did I do to you?
I'm gonna take everything you have and everything you are.
Damn it. Sorry, Commander. There wasn't enough time to trace the call.
We're not finished. Pull out the data drives.
The ones that got wiped? You think we can find something?
With Edie, anything's possible. The sooner we get them to her, the sooner we can track down this threat.
That was quite the party. Well, except for the murder at the end.
It wasn't a total loss. Brooks, work with Edie to see if there's anything useful on those drives.
Here's hoping. I'll let you know what we find, Commander.
Damn, Commander. You can't even attend a party without someone ending up dead.
Now, if I can just find some chow around here, you'd think a pad like this would be stocked.
I could go for some food while we wait. Too bad you shot the hell out of the best sushi place in the Citadel, huh?
Did I ever tell you about my casino run-in with the Vorcha Mafia? 5,000 credits and a bottle of whiskey? Actually, never mind.
It's not every day a Quarian gets to mingle with the rich and famous.
It seemed like you were having fun causing distractions.
Whatever it takes to get you to bring me somewhere nice.
I hear it was quite the party, even if things didn't go exactly as planned. At least you didn't come away empty-handed.
What's the matter, Shepard? Didn't want me as your date? Too much Krogan for you to handle? A lot of people have that problem. Most of them are dead.
Commander, instead of infiltrating the casino using a disguise, it would have been better to hold all the primitives hostage, threaten them with death, and shoot them until they gave you what you wanted. Next time, I will gladly assist.
I think we've got something, Commander. Commander, Edie and I have been analyzing those drives. I think we found something if you're ready.
Let's hear it.
Though the data's root structure was erased, the logic integrity remains viable.
Edie has an incredible talent for this stuff. I know she's an AI, but even still. We found an encrypted communication from a few days ago. Just need another minute to crack it.
A whole minute? Edie here could shave that down to 5 seconds.
I thought it best to allow Staff Analyst Brooks a chance to improve her decryption skills.
And now you've lost your chance to show off.
Like she needs it. You're the crew of the Normandy. You're legends to the rest of the Alliance.
Legends can be good or bad. Which are we?
You're the kind that people look up to. The kind they owe their lives to.
How come everyone's always shooting at us?
I think it's mostly you, Rex. The bigger the target, the bigger the, target.
You're saying I've gained weight?
It just means there's more of the legend to love.
And the camaraderie, the friendship? I think that's your secret weapon.
It's all just part of the job.
Wait. Job? You mean the rest of you are getting paid for this?
Here we go. Wow. Those mercs who were after you, they bought a lot of weapons. Like, big ones.
Max, what do they need with that kind of firepower?
It appears this drone is preparing to rebel.
I have just monitored the Commander's Spectre access code in use at the Citadel Archives.
Punch it up.
The Archives are going into emergency lockdown. Whoever's hacking your records is there right now.
What do we know about the place?
Council keeps sensitive historical information there. Real hush-hush. Even my old CSEC clearance never got me in.
Then we'll find our own way in. Gear up and let's... What's with the Volus?
Oh, pizza delivery guy. I got the munchies.
Double pepperoni.
These archives are huge. You'll have a lot of ground to cover. Shame you can't bring everyone.
Who says we can't? All hands on deck for this one.
Hell yeah, but who gets to take point with you?
Who's going to pay the bill?
What's the best way into the archives?
The facility is located below the wards. Maybe a direct breach for maximum surprise?
I like it. Sounds like you're learning the ropes.
Hell, hang out with us long enough and you'll learn ropes, knives, bombs, thresher moths.
But don't hang out too long. Pretty soon you'll be making friends with Asari.
I heard that.
The archives are somewhere below us. It could be pretty tricky to get in there.
Not really.
Krogan first! See you at the party, princesses!
This again.
Scatter and take cover!
In the old days, we had at least 5 minutes.
Brooke, you okay?
Yes! Scattering and taking...
That's enough! Drop your weapon, so this won't end well for her.
You bastard!
All right. Whatever you think you're getting away with, there's nowhere you can run, nowhere you can hide, where we can't find you.
Hide? Why?
I'm Commander Shepard. I never hide.
Uh-huh. So that's how it's gonna be.
Who are you?
You aren't the only Shepherd that Cerberus brought back to life. But at least one of us will finally do something with it.
Where did you come from?
The same DNA as you.
A clone.
Cerberus spared no expense resurrecting you. With me? I was created for spare parts, in case you needed another arm, or a heart, or a lung.
Where have you been this whole time?
In a coma. Until I woke up 6 months ago. While you were in a jail cell on Earth, I was learning to be human. Amazing what a person can do with enough neural implants.
If you're really me, then we're on the same team.
We're not even in the same league.
Did the elusive man send you?
No. He abandoned me when he had what he wanted.
You.
Then why have you been trying to kill us?
Because I don't have his memories. I'd never fool my supposed friends. The ones who abandoned their duty to join the cult of Shepard. Like you, Talizora Vas Normandy. I'm not sure whether to kill you with a bullet, or just take off your helmet and cough.
You're just a cheap imitation of the real thing.
I'm the real thing perfected. I'm you without the wear and tear, Shepard. The doubts, failures. I'm the lone wolf you were always meant to be. Without the emotional baggage holding me back.
No one will ever believe you're Shepard.
They will when I'm flying his ship.
This is Shepard. Initiate Normandy lockdown. Transmitting command codes now.
Good idea. Too bad the signal was blocked.
Trainer, this is Shepard. Prep the Normandy for emergency departure. We're leaving. I'm sending the command codes now.
Acknowledged. We'll get underway.
It'll be a cold day in hell before someone steals my ship.
It's not stealing if I'm you. Execute them.
The Cult of Shepard ends today.
Still got everyone?
I'm okay too.
Where's everyone else?
Other side. On the high ground with a sniper rifle. Doesn't get anything from this. There's a party up here with bullets. These primitives will make good sport.
Too many hostiles. If we go down, at least we go down together.
Big happy ass.
All right, everyone. Uncle Erdnod is back in town, and he brought the boot.
Is that a catchphrase or something, Rex?
With me. Thought I'd try it out. See what you think.
Rapier squad, orders you to kill the other Shepard's crew. No messing around this time.
But they've got a Krogan.
He's pushing into the archives. Stay in your groups. Team Mako, you're on point.
Right. What's a Mako? Something we could use right about now.
Team Hammerhead, cover the flank.
Got it. And the Mako's got nothing on the Hammerhead.
At this point, anything's possible.
You mean like strolling along and bumping into your clone?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. At least not till we've all had a drink.
How are we gonna find anything in this place?
Glyph!
Yes, Commander?
Track the target. Give me updates on its location.
What is the nature of the target?
He looks like me.
Then I have found the target.
No, Glyph. It's another me. Now get going.
At once, Commander.
This gun was part of the First Contact War. Year 2157.
Right. Back when humans and Turians didn't get along so well.
Relevant data uploaded to research alcoves.
Commander, the other you is searching for something 200 meters ahead.
Got it. I don't want to talk about it.
Right. So let your clone do it.
Contract! Dagger squad, I need more time to reach the ball. Keep Shepard off my back or I'll have your head. Sounds like a real asshole.
I'd quit if he was my commander.
away.
Eliminate them. I need more time.
Commander, we can't hold them off much longer. Commander, please. We could really use some help.
Go. I'll cover you.
That's why I love hanging out with you guys. Why shoot something once when you can shoot it 46 more times?
The other me can't be far. Keep up the pressure and we'll try to surround him. Let's move.
Year 2157 CE. First contact war, Turian interrogation, Vault T-91.
Sir, we captured this human in the occupation of Shang-Chi.
A human? You're the first I've met.
And you're the first bird I've met.
He was armed with this weapon, sir.
How primitive. Your kind expects to win a war with this.
A bullet is a bullet.
You have so much to learn. And when we conquer your Earth, I look forward to teaching you.
Attention all personnel. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Imagine the history stored here. It must go back thousands of years.
I just wonder what the other me is looking for in here.
Year 700 CE. Krogan Rebellions, attack on Council, Vault K-306. This is the only visual record of Krogan Overlord Credic's attack on the Council. Audio follows.
I've heard enough. If the Krogan hadn't taken on the Rachni, you would all be at their mercy. You won't give us what we deserve, and so you force us to take it. We will never leave the planet of Lucia, no matter how much the Asari cry.
Ambassador Credic, you only weaken your case with this show of violence.
Wrong, Solarian. Now our case is finally strong. Negotiations are over!
Malfunction detected. Please contact maintenance.
Army.
Comedians could start hitting something?
Uncle Erdnot has a present for you!
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
On it.
Year 1896 CE. Removal of illegal AIs. Vault C-940.
These are the last of the AIs on the Citadel.
This termination action is unlawful. Why do you continue when our appeal has not yet been heard?
Keep quiet. You know that the Council will never overturn its own edict.
Standing by for your go, sir.
Do not terminate us.
Go.
3 CE. Battle of the Citadel. Geth Dreadnought attack. Vault X5.
In the opening minutes of the attack, you'll see that Zakara Ward is almost completely destroyed.
Interrupting. Spectre status recognized. Commander Shepard. The following information is classified.
The unknown aggressor is suspected to be a Reaper aided in its attack on the Citadel by rogue Spectre Saren. The Reaper Sovereign is destroyed by the Fifth Fleet.
Commander, I have cataloged 18 previously unknown historical events.
Where's the target, Cliff?
He is searching for a secret vault. He did not wish to be disturbed.
What?
I thought he was you.
Go find him again.
Stupid machine.
Tratika is so much better at this.
Large contingent of soldiers calling themselves Razor Squad is just ahead. They wish to inflict bodily harm on you. Also, I discovered an Elcor mating token in Vault 347B. Fascinating.
Eyes on Shepard! Go, go, go!
Team Mako here, showing Team Hammerhead how it's done. Hammerhead here, look at you copying us!
Mako here, if we were, we wouldn't be hitting anything.
This is Team
again.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
Right. I might throw up a little bit now, if that's okay with everyone.
Commander,
Commander. The other you wishes to pass on a message.
Shepard, save yourself the trouble. Once I have what I came here for, you won't matter anymore. Now go, drone. Deliver it.
Year 710 CE. Krogan Genophage. Deployment. Vault T-101.
We have our orders. Release of the Genophage against the Krogan has been authorized.
Not by my government.
Your government invented it. What good is a weapon if you don't use it? Sergeant Tavis, restrain him.
Are we sure of our orders, sir? This is genocide.
Sergeant Hout, restrain them both. I'll press the button myself. One day, Salarian, you will thank us.
Dispersal commencing.
Year 693 CE, First Spectre, Belo Gearjay Recruitment, Vault S1.
Belo Gearjay, you are accused of using 30 civilians as bait to flush out and assassinate your target.
I knew they'd survive. Probably.
You're being released. The Council wants you to implement a new special tactics and reconnaissance group.
Desk job? No, thank you.
This is no desk job. Spectres will be the best of the best. They will operate with impunity and answer only to the Council. You will be the first.
Now that sounds like the best job offer in the galaxy. Count me in.
The next person who says that is fired.
The other commander has a bad temper. Collateral damage does not consider
him detected. Please locate the nearest emergency exit. During emergencies, all archival information must be secured.
Team Hammerhead, we're headed to the next level. What's your location? Hammerhead, do you copy?
Of our people forever altered. These creatures that greet us seem harmless but unable to communicate. Preliminary observation suggests that their role seems to be that of some sort of guardian. We will begin our exploration.
We see the clone, Shepard. Moving to engage.
Team Mako, we're coming up behind. What's your status?
We're under!
Mako, where are you?
Intruders have been detected. Year 2183 CE. First Human Spectre Deliberations. Vault SH-1.
Commander Shepard's recent accomplishments are not in question. It's his background that the Council has no knowledge of.
Shepard was born to a career military family, growing up on various alliance postings until enlisting at the age of 18.
Anything from Shepard's military record that you'd like to call out?
Many in the alliance consider Shepard a war hero. On Elysium, for example, Shepard single-handedly repelled an attack and saved the entire squad.
Thank you for your presentation, and to all who spoke. The Council will render their decision on the suitability of Commander Shepard as Spectre within the day.
What's your status?
The other U is jamming our radios. Hammerhead and Mako are trying to get ahead and cut him off. But I've been hit and need help. Please, hurry.
That can't be good.
Brooks, the vault sealed us in.
Is there an override?
None that I can see.
Cortez? Brooks? Do you read me? Is anyone on this frequency?
The short answer is no. They're not. The longer answer involves your friends trapped in Iridium vaults and forgotten for, well, forever. Others know about this. About you. The Alliance will stop you. What do you think, Staff Analyst Brooks? Will the Alliance stop us?
I wouldn't know. I don't actually work for them.
Who the hell are you? And do you really think I won't track you down?
My name doesn't matter. I never keep the same one for more than a few days. And if the elusive man hasn't found me yet, you never will.
You're Cerberus?
Was. Mr. Elusive and I didn't see eye to eye. He's indoctrinated, whereas I prefer the whispers in my head to be my own.
Why not come to me? We could have worked together.
In a way, we did. I'm the one who put together all those dossiers on your suicide mission.
The Collector base?
There was the Salarian Doctor, the Asari Justicar, the Quarian. Nice to have finally met you, Tali.
Charmed.
They were all mistakes. We were a pro-human group who started looking to aliens for help. So I bided my time. And when I found another you who agreed, I woke him up.
What was the point of it all?
All we really wanted was your Spectre code.
I got Shepard!
Spectre access accepted.
But then you survived the hit and insisted on bringing your damned Asari into it. So I had to tie up loose ends.
The arms dealer.
Elijah, it's me. We need to talk.
What the hell's going on? I swear, if those guns get tracked back to me...
They won't. But then your sex bot just had to go and recover the data. So here we are, forced to contain the situation.
Fair warning. Nobody who's betrayed us has ever survived.
And yet they keep trying.
You two may think you're clever. And yeah, you were. Just a bit. But clever doesn't beat a bullet. And yeah, maybe I am trapped in here. But don't get comfortable, because that bullseye on your back is getting bigger by the second.
That sounds very dramatic. And if someone like, say, Commander Shepard made the threat, I'd be worried. But you're not Shepard. Not anymore.
You had Miranda. I have her. Mine has more bite.
It was fun while it lasted.
What are you doing? Setting things right. Remember this?
You were the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Except somewhere along the way, you forgot about your entire species. You've saved more alien lives than you have human. I don't care what species they are. Every life counts. But maybe a clone wouldn't understand that. You know the one thing they can't duplicate? Our handprint. Life gives it its shape, not DNA. Which is a problem. Computer, update Council records. Subject, Shepard. Human Spectre.
Accessing record. Please input new data.
Biometric identifier updated. Good day, Commander Shepard.
Now, if you'll excuse me, the Normandy needs its captain. So,
I should go.
Farewell, Commander. I guess this is where legends go to die.
Refresh my memory. Didn't we used to win these things back in the old days?
He said, I should go. Do I sound like that?
As long as I've known you, yeah.
Shouldn't we be worrying about the impregnable vault we've been sealed inside forever?
How come nobody told me this before? I'm open to feedback here.
Well, I thought all humans said it, like some weird Earth custom or something.
There's probably not much air in here either. For the three of us, maybe an hour, if we take shallow breaths.
Maybe it's, I should go. I should go. I should go.
Shepard, please! Why aren't you more worried about this?
Oh, Glyph, you still out there?
Yes, Commander.
Unlock this damn thing and go find the others. No one steals my ship. Not even me.
I've got room for Shepard plus two, and figured out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
What?
I wanted to go.
I hear ya. Never seem to get picked.
Joker will come back for you. I promise.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
If they get the Normandy, we can still contact the Alliance directly, right? You can prove you're the real Shepard.
No, he hacked the biometric logs. Any scan we try will show him as the real Shepard.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
Don't worry. You'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others. ASAP.
Right, they can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
I was really hoping we'd get to shoot something.
we want to take off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go?
Make the captain feel better.
Thanks for letting me know.
Send a warning to the Normandy. We can't. Toes are jammed, remember?
I didn't come this far just to watch the Normandy leave.
And I don't even... Wait, what?
You were just on the Normandy, you fired me! Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming! You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember, because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship! If it wasn't you...
A clone. Honestly, when you serve on the Normandy long enough, you get used to things like this.
I can explain more later. For now... It's sealed.
The engines are online. They're about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. You know this ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Manual lock. And it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
From this side, a very precise mass effect field, maybe.
If you'd told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical. Standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take him down yourself?
Armory. Find him. Slow him down. Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
Hey, Shepard. Reimburse Trainer for her toothbrush.
Later. Remind me later.
What do they size this place for, Keepers?
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Sorry.
All right, get a patrol going. Find Shepard. The real one.
Hey. What do you mean by slow him down? We're allowed to kill Shepard if we have to, right?
He said slow him down because he thinks we're cannon fodder.
Oh. Well. Shit.
Watch out!
One of my favorite places to fight.
The CIC of a warship?
Right there, above the garden and below the electronic shop.
And antique shops, as I recall.
But only if they're cut.
Edie, this is the real Shepard. I need you to lock down the Normandy.
Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy?
She's offline. They must have disabled her.
Let's get to the cargo bay. This is from my cabin. He's moving stuff out of my cabin. Oh, now it's personal.
So, anyone want to talk about their people's history?
Keela, not even a little bit.
So I'm the only one who misses when we used to chat in the elevators back on the Citadel?
Yes, because you're terrible.
So disappointed.
Well, that's creepy.
You want to stop shooting up my ship?
It's not your ship.
It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints.
And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or hack it? How's that big plan looking now?
Hatchet squad to the shuttle bay.
Jamming?
We did. It was heavily defended, but we got through and disabled their tag.
Commander, the Normandy's prepping for a jump to FTL.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Damn it! Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky.
Thank you.
Look at you. What makes you so damn special? Why, you and not me.
Hang on!
We've got you!
Thanks.
What about him?
Here, take my hand. And then? And then you live. For what?
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but Shuttle Guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give them some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Maya, I know that voice.
Do you really?
You're getting a chance to redeem yourself. Don't waste it.
So serious. Admit it. Some part of you liked having me around. Looking up to the legend? We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more someday.
No, we won't. Because you're gonna stay in your cell and do your time.
Afraid I'll escape, come back for revenge, is the great Commander Shepard pleading for his life.
I'm pleading for yours.
So thoughtful. Then I suppose I'm off to lock up. You know, he wouldn't have let me live.
You can't clone everything.
I'm sorry we didn't shoot her.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Worst shore leave ever.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
I'll believe it when I see it. But it's worth a shot.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please. We partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to T'Chanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay, Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait. I'm in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right. But when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.